All current students and employees have two college accounts, their RTC account, which provides access to all these RTC systems and services, and your Washington State CTC Link account, which provides access to all these services. On this page, you'll find how to activate an RTC account and how to activate a Washington State CTC Link account. You'll also find recovery information for passwords for RTC account and recovery password information for your CTC Link account. If help is still needed, please email servicedesk@rtc.edu and provide these five things regarding your RTC account. Your account's password will be reset by your RTC service desk team, and they'll email you back with a temporary password within one business day. Save your new login credentials and recovery information in a safe place, and please note that every 120 days, your RTC accounts receive a security prompt during login, requiring each of us to choose a new password. Let's log into Canvas. When we log into Canvas, we are using the RTC account. You're going to click on this button, and you're prompted to log in with your RTC account. Once you've logged in, you're on your dashboard. When you're done with Canvas, please click the account and log out. If you don't have an RTC account and have been asked to log in with the legacy, scroll down the page and click on Legacy Canvas Login at the bottom. That will take you to our legacy login. Put in the information that you were provided by our Canvas administrator. If you're on your Washington State CTC Link page and you click Canvas, you may be prompted with a number of Canvas domains to choose from based upon affiliation with other colleges across the state. Choose Renton Technical College, and it's going to take you to our Canvas login page. Choose New Canvas Login and use your RTC account to log in. If you need any help, we provide the steps to activate an account or recover a password, steps to clear the cache and log in with your RTC account on the Canvas mobile app, and here are Canvas guides for students, how to navigate Canvas, email address, submit a help ticket. You can also message us in the bottom right corner. Put in your name, email address, and your message, and choose Submit. If any of our service desk team are online and available, they'll respond within approximately 30 seconds. If unavailable, this will turn into a service desk ticket, and you will be emailed a service desk help ticket number. That's it for today's lessons, and thanks for watching.